Hola, hello hookah smokers. This is another video by Hookah Burda by José Manuel Lacleta from Spain. And I'm smoking today for the first time from my newest pipe. This is a water pipe, which is a good mix between so-called traditional nargiles or shishas, and these water pipes, hookahs, and modern ones. It's a modern, made in Germany pipe, but with a closed chamber and, well, modern make, but it's built as a traditional or older Egyptian pipe. And I'm very satisfied with it. It, of course, it breaks up in many parts, and there are only two which are screwable, otherwise it's just plug-in, which is quite practical. The purge on it is fantastic, I think many modern pipes. The silicone hose is more flexible than the older ones. It comes complete with even with a bowl, which is not particularly interesting as a clay bowl in a rather Turkish style. The whole thing is, as I said, made in Germany. And it is a good challenger for the Starbuzz American made pipes. It is way cheaper, and the standalone here in Europe of a Starbuzz pipe would be around 200 euros, whereas sometimes even more. And this complete is less than 100 euros. Actually, I paid 89.90, so less than 90 euros for the whole stuff. This is the older model. That is, this is a 760. It's called Kaya Elux Trady Line 760, and the one which is now on the market here in Spain and in Germany is the 720. And the difference between both pipes is that on the more modern one, everything is plug-in. No, there's only one piece, I think, which is this one here, up here, which is screwable. Whereas here, there are two pieces which are screwable. That is the top part and the downstem, which is in two parts, but it's a complete downstem made of stainless steel. This is aluminium, but the downstem is complete, whereas in the more modern pipe, the 720, there's only a small part of downstem, which I'm not sure whether it is aluminium, or I think it is aluminium and not stainless steel. And then the upper part is just the very stem is the downstem. There is no tubing inside. So I found this better. This is fantastic pipe to clean, and it's not a big departure from my favorite Egyptian, Turkish ceiling pipes. Okay. I'm smoking Hayes Chai Plastic while drinking some Pakistanese tea or chai, and I'm using a Spanish made bowl which goes by the name of Ispacachimba HC Black, with a kind of Brohut, very fashionable in Germany, and four black cockles now, and yes, it's working pretty well. Look at the purge, done. Really quick, very efficient, very nice. There is some restriction to it. It's, as I say, it's compares with the Halim Moon, or rather with this, also with the Syrian one. I might change the base. I'm not particularly fond of these trumpet ones, but I'm satisfied. I bought it from Max Fähig in Germany, who still have some on stock, of this older model, which is better than the more modern. And I took advantage of this order to buy the famous Wertmund, Russian-made, crafted, forged tongs, yes. And yeah, fantastic. I discovered them through Hukujon and Kujon, and then I researched and found that they were on sale in Germany, and they are not cheap. This comes at almost 40 euros, maybe $50, but well worth the price. It's much better than the shitty aluminium stuff we were using, and I like long tongs. And that's it from my side today. So new pipe, a bit more modern than the vast majority of what I have. Very nice one, and I will go, I'm going to enjoy the session. My next video will be with some friends here at home tasting at the same time four different black masters. We will taste and compare Nakhla Saglul, Nakhla Khan Khalili, Saloon Plain, and Al-Fakh Soft Black, which I hope has not completely disappeared from the market. I still have some, and hope it is smokable. And that's it. So thank you for viewing, and see you soon. Bye bye.
Gracias.